The raft is the first boat you can use in Valheim. Until you won't unlock the next ship type, is a good idea to build a simple dock for it? Well, let's start to build the one you see right now. All begins from a half wall that you have to place where the water starts. Next, connect some stairs going towards the land side. On both sides of the wall, add the small wood poles. To build the next part, you need to have a raft to be able to see the snapping points and build above the water. Once on top of it, extend from the stairs 5 floors from the lower snapping point of the half wall. If you place it right, it must be slightly underwater. Next step is to surround the floors with the half walls all around and start building the pillars in each wall corner. Using the raft, go around the platform and thanks to 1 and 2 meter pillars, extend them all the way till the seabed. In case even the longer pole won't snap, you need to extend a wall from any other close pillar to use it as a snapping point for the new pillar. Then try again to get to the seabed with the small or another longer pillar. After each pillar will be extended till the seabed, it is time to connect each half wall with another floor that will be the one you will use to get to your raft or ship. For aesthetic purposes, for the stairs you can use the 26 degree beam and for the rest of the platform edges the normal one. Next you have to go with your raft at the end of the platform and extend from it another 3 platforms, but this time vertically. Start from the bottom side floors, surround them with the half walls and extend the pillars all the way down. And finally you can cover them with the top floor to complete the main pier structure. Now extend all the pillars above the platform using the 2 meter one. The one in the middle corridor has to be extended furthermore with the 1 meter one. At this point, you need a temporary half wall connected between the top small pillars in order to be used as a snapping point for the ridge roof. After you remove the temporary half wall, extend the ridge roof all the way till the entrance. Then go back to the end of the platform and place above the center of it the ridge roof, then extend it with the 26 degree one to match the pillar's height. Now to illuminate the dock on top of the lateral pillars you don't extend it, place 2 torches. Do the same also at the beginning of the staircase at the ground entrance. To protect the stairs from the rain, you can extend another ridge roof above them. While for decorative purposes, you can use the 26 degree beams to connect the end pillar to the corners of the roof. Also, a roof cross at the end of it will make it look better. Build this structure also on the other side ridge and extend each sides with the beams to match the roof shape. Don't forget to place the beams also on the other side of those roofs, except for the cross one. Then add some beams on the bottom side of each ridge roof end. While on each pillar, build the 26 degree beam that each time has to be flipped. Done this, the structure is complete.